choose one of the Oracle Enterprise Performance Management Cloud services options. Generally, the EPM Enterprise Cloud service includes everything in the EPM Standard Cloud service, plus additional business processes and features. Which one you use depends on the license you purchased. Planning supports complete planning solutions for financials, workforce, capital, projects, and strategic modeling. Based on your license, you create planning applications with either the EPM Standard Cloud service or the EPM Enterprise Cloud service. On the EPM Standard Cloud service landing page, I'll select planning. You can create a new planning application or create an application by uploading an application snapshot. I'll create a new application. On the general page, enter a name. It can contain up to 8 characters. You can't use spaces, special characters, and reserved words such as default, log, metadata, or temp. Planning uses calendar and currency information when you update and analyze data or create reports. Based on your business requirements, you can specify the year, period, and other requirements. After selecting calendar settings, you must select the application's currency and indicate if you plan to use multiple currencies so that you can convert data into other currencies. Sandboxes enable planners to keep their work private from other non-administrators as they develop their plans. Select strategic modeling so you can quickly model and evaluate financial scenarios. I'll review the selections and then create the application. The process creates the planning application, adds the required dimensions, and creates cubes for data storage. If you want to work with financials, workforce, capital, projects, and strategic modeling, you can configure them now or later. For more information on enabling and configuring features, please review one of the configuring tutorials, such as configuring financials. With the appropriate license, you can create a planning application from the EPM Enterprise Cloud landing page. EPM Enterprise Cloud service comprises the full suite of Oracle Enterprise Performance Management Cloud business processes. On the planning landing page, you can create a sample application to explore an application with pre-built options. With Migrate, you can create an application from an application snapshot. For more information on migrating application artifacts, take a look at the Migrating and Updating Application Artifacts tutorial. I'll create a new application. Select Custom to build an application with custom planning and reporting cubes. Select Freeform to upload the SBase outline file to build your application. Select Modules to create an application that includes financials, workforce, capital, projects, and strategic modeling, similar to how you create a planning application from the EPM Standard Cloud landing page. I've selected my calendar and currency details based on business requirements. Review the dimensions, and if needed, make changes to the dimension name. If needed, you can create additional custom dimensions. You can also import dimension members during the application creation process. You can always add dimensions and import dimension members later. I'll leave my selections the way they are and create additional custom dimensions later. Review the selections. If needed, you can return to previous pages and modify your selections before creating the application. After the application is created, a confirmation message is displayed. You can continue adding planning artifacts required by your organization. If you set up planning, but later decide you want to explore another business process, you can recreate the service. Keep in mind that this removes the current application. After you perform that step, you will be returned to the EPM Cloud landing page per your selected license, either Standard or Enterprise, so that you can select a different business process. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.